clicking in, WXII12.com. A great Friday to you. We've already had a few showers scattered around parts of the area, and this afternoon we'll scatter around some more. Some of the storms that come together could be severe, too, so watch out for those. Heavy downpours and maybe some wind damage, much of what we've seen over some parts of the area earlier this week. This front that is helping cause all of this, it'll be moving into the vicinity and actually sinking to our south, so that could be better news for your outdoor plans maybe the second half of this weekend. You can see today, though, highs in the 80s, the clouds and the showers at times, keeping those numbers in check, but still warming up and still very humid. 80 your average high in the mountains today. You can see on Futurecast, we've had some of those showers this morning and then a healthy dose this afternoon and this evening, some of which could be strong to severe as we see that continue to roll through. Some of that lasts into Saturday morning, but watch what happens. The front begins to settle to the south, taking the active weather with it and drawing it towards the coastal areas the way it looks right now. So if you're traveling to the beach, you may have that to deal with as you go through this afternoon. Otherwise, tomorrow afternoon, a little bit better chance for getting showers there and less of a chance here as we go into Sunday. And we will heat up a little bit as a result. Back up to 90 Sunday, but probably storm-free. And then those 92s and 94s showing up again as we look well ahead to next week.